Okay guys, a little update on the Chevy Astro. It's got 93,000 miles on it. And two or three weeks ago, I was doing all steering, all new components, you know, linkage and stuff. And I noticed there was a little leak. The engine block is a little bit of wet and it's leaking coolant from the pump. So I'm gonna take it apart and check this pump. I already have a new pump and I bought it from Rock Auto. Let me show you the new pump. Okay, so I bought three gaskets. You only need two, but in case I rip one, and then so I bought an extra one. They're only a few cents. Now the most pumps come with a gasket, but the gasket they come with, it's just paper crappy basket. This is Felpro, nice, you know, fabric gasket, so it's gonna be a lot stronger and last longer. And here's my new pump. I haven't even opened yet, and I don't want to open it because it's sealed, but it's for Chevy Astro pump. So I'm gonna put this down. So I'm gonna take it all apart and see how the pump is. Take the belt off, wiggle it, and if the bearing is still good on it, then it's just sealed slowly going bad. I'm gonna leave it alone. You can drive it 10, 20, 30,000 miles on a slow leak of a pump, but if the bearing is, if I get any play in the bearing, then I'll swap it out. So just one thing after another, you know, it just never stops, seems like. That's the part of owning a GM vehicle, you know, you're always gonna be working on it. Okay, so I took the belt off and I checked the water pump. Here's zero play, it was solid. When you spin it, it's nice and silent. So it's just definitely, it's just the seal going bad. Like I said, you can tell it's dry underneath. It's dry everywhere except I can see underneath the little belt that drives the it's actually the pulley that drives the belt. Well, the belt drives the water pump. Underneath there, there's a little bit of wetness. But like I said, it's when you see that sometimes you can go 30,000 miles. So I'm not gonna swap it out now. So anyways, since I have the belt off, I checked everything. I checked the idler pulley, the tensioner pulley, all the bearings, you know, power steering and air conditioning and the alternator. I just replaced the alternator, so I know that's good. So everything's good. There's no play anywhere, so we're good for another 20, 30,000 miles. It's a good thing to do every once in a while. Take the belt off and just check, pull on everything and spin it, make sure it sounds nice and quiet and has no play in it. Because you don't want to be stranded somewhere on the side of the road because your freaking bearing somewhere went. And where it could have been a $30 fix, you're gonna end up paying $200 for towing and $500 for labor. So always good to check this stuff. So anyways, that's the update on the Chevy Astro. Getting it ready for a long, long trip. So that's why I'm checking everything. And I'm gonna jack up the all the wheels, check everything. Other wheels, I just worked on the steering, so I know the front ones are good, but I'll check the rear wheels. I'll crawl underneath, check everything, check all the bearings, everything else, you know, on the drive shaft, and make sure this thing, she's ready for a long trip. So that's it guys, thanks for watching.